What's up, guys? We are back with another car show. This one is a little bit different than the previous car shows. I'm actually doing a subscriber-only car show on Twitch. That's in my subscriber-only lobby or subscriber-only crew on Twitch. I know it's kind of confusing, but you know, if you want to go check out my Twitch, in the description, obviously. But basically, instead of picking just one car, I decided to just use a class of cars. So we have the sports class, and let me know in the comments for future car shows if you guys would like to see stuff like this where it's not just all the same car, it's just one car in a particular category. But if not, then we can just go back to doing the regular one car per show. Anyway, getting right into it, we have Flipperacci, who looks like he's been drinking, he's been having a good time with the Chameleon, and this car looks awesome. Like, I think this is the collector's edition, so unfortunately not many people have it, but this is definitely a sweet car. I like this paint job too. Nice blue, yellow, rims look cool, nice chrome rims, tinted out, what is that, hood? And what is this on the top? That is actually, that's pretty cool actually. It's like a nice pattern up there. I mean, it doesn't really fit with the car, but that's definitely a nice car to start off with the car show. And then Army Guy. So he's got the Jester. Okay, so he's got a nice black middle with the orange on the outside. He's got all the custom bumpers and everything, obviously. I think those look cool in the Jester. Now, this guy is actually taking notes from one of the previous car shows where somebody had the, what are those rims? They had the rims with the orange hubcap, which definitely looked pretty cool. So, nice simple car, but there we have that one. Then we have Savage Gamer. He's got the Massacro, and this one was actually in, I think this was in one of the garage showdowns, and this one is one of the colors that we did recently on Touch Up Tuesday, so definitely pluses for that. Rims, I don't know, rims aren't bad, could be better, but this color is definitely pretty sweet. And then moving into Berserk Soldier, I get another color from Touch Up Tuesday. I don't know if this one was alien green or verdant green. I think this one might be verdant, but pretty cool. Uh-oh, what's he gonna do here? Does he have the matching tire smoke? Let's see. Oh, he's driving away. What does he have? You have just black tire smoke? He's got blue. He's got Patriot tire smoke. Oh, really? No, you probably shouldn't have shown me that, Berserk, because that doesn't even match your car, dude. Now, I will give you this. Those are nice rims. Definitely some nice rims there. Nice green in the middle. I like those rims. I don't know what rims these are, but I like how they just have that little sliver of green. But there we have his car. And then moving into Sexual Buns. Nice Feltzer here. This car definitely has a lot of customization options. Nice simple orange as well. These rims down here, you know, I don't think they don't match as well as maybe they could be, but nice orange car, definitely Feltzer. It just looks cool, like the Feltzer, and he doesn't have that giant spoiler, which I definitely like. I know everybody has their own opinions, but I don't like the giant spoiler on the car. And then Crush Gaming here, he's got a Futo. Oh, he's got fireworks going off too, look at that. So he's got a Futo. Definitely a plain car. Is this rosy red? I think that might be rosy red on it. So plus for a modded color. Nice red and white. Definitely looks cool. Just some plain old rims down there, looks like. You know, for the Futo, it's a simple but nice looking car. Now, Fast Warrior. What the hell are you... I guess something always crazy is going to happen in the car show. I don't know what that guy was doing, but it's a Fast Warrior. Again, we got a rosy red. And this one actually has our logo. So shout out to the crew logo. And that is that. Although, it doesn't really fit on this car because the car's red. And obviously, that's yellow. I mean, it stands out. I'll give them that. But it doesn't really go with the color scheme. Like those rims. I definitely like the red. The reddish and then white down here, pretty cool. Doesn't have a spoiler either, which I think the Massacre looks pretty cool without a spoiler. because it makes it more, I guess, I don't know. It doesn't make it as sporty, if that makes sense. And then we have DC Shadows, who again has been drinking, apparently. Look at this, Jesus. Getting drunk over here. So he has a purple, or what is this, a pink? Pink and orange. That's actually pretty cool. I haven't seen that color too often. And he's got the black rims, which look cool. Black spoiler, again, cool. And then we have the Masakro. Now, this one, I don't know if he has the front bumper thing. It looks like he doesn't compared to this one. As well as the hood on that one's a little bit more upgraded. This one's just a simpler look. But, you know, pretty cool. And then Drifter here, staying true to his name with the fireworks. He even has a, look at that, nice presentation. But he's got the Sultan. Black and orange, cool color combination, especially maybe for Halloween, definitely. Where's he going? And the light just changed. He's got, why does everybody have the Patriot tire smoke? That doesn't look good on your car, man. But his rim's definitely cool, nice chrome. I think, is that what it looks like? His lights are on, so I can't see. Yeah, and I think they're chrome. It's all pretty cool. And then finally, Lux Broker here with the Banshee. You know, it's plain. Not sure why you put off-road rims or whatever those rims are on a Banshee, but I don't know. There's not too many words for this. So there you have the cars. Now, my favorites. You can let me know in the comment section your favorites. But the ones I'm going to pick, I'm going to pick three. So, for sure, I'm picking Flipperachis right here. That's number one. Number two, you know, let's see. If this guy stands still, is this the car with the rims? Let's see. Can you stand still, Berserker? I think that's the one. I'm liking that one. Can you just not spin your tires? Oh, he changed his tire smoke. Okay, that's better. So I'm going to go with Flipperachis over here. The nice blue and yellow. And then I'm going to go with Berserks as number two. So we have blue and then green. And then the third one. Let's see. You know, I don't know. I don't know what the third one should be. What should the third one be? I'm liking this guy's red right here. Nice simple with the white wheels. I like that. But then I kind of like this guy's, but he had the tire smoke. So you know what? I'm not going to pick that. Tire smoke ruined it for me. This guy actually had a nice car here. The Masakro here. All right. So the Yep, we're going with pink. So the third color in the YouTube comments will be pink. So again, to recap, I mean, these are all pretty good looking cars, but thumbs up the comment for either blue, green, or pink, and we can decide a winner. So there you have it. Hope you guys enjoyed. We didn't have too many cars in this one, but let me know if you like the new sort of format. It's not really new. I just was trying it out to see if you guys liked it. So hope you guys enjoyed. Like this video if you did. Share it with all your friends. Subscribe. Go check me out on Twitch. I think that's pretty much it. Hope you guys, or I already said that. So, as always, it's your boy Saintsfan. I'm out. Peace.